Namaste, welcome to Compassionate Love Healing, and I'm Varsha Chetan, and this is your love reading for the weekend, that is 1st and 2nd of June. So the first two cards are Sadness and Isolation and Release Your Ex. So from this card, which is the, you know, number 3 energy, the first message I'm getting, you can see this reflection. So for some of you, your guys are into that sadness mode. They have isolated themselves and they have taken complete break from social media and, you know, telephonic conversations and socialization. And I see you, the divine feminine, you know, spreading her wings and soaring higher and higher. I can see this new moon energy and the full moon energy after 2 weeks from now. You know, so the lunar energies are affecting your relationships, be it any relationship, be it for singles or karmic or soulmate and twin flames. The second message is that I can see the ladies, you know, praying a lot, and her prayers are being answered. You can see that you guys have come a full circle. This moon and this golden orb is the sign of that you both of you have come full circle in releasing, healing and evolving, and you both are now the grandest versions of yourselves. When I see this card, the first message is, if you can see this letter, some of you may get a mail, a call, or probably a text message from a past lover or a partner. The second message is that some of your guys are releasing their addictions to cigarettes and alcohol and drugs. And the third message is that some of you may interact with a past lover suddenly, you know, if probably you are going to a shopping area, or maybe you have gone to the church for some prayers or something, and suddenly you meet your guy from the past. So this is that kind of a energy. And I definitely see the moon here, you know, which is influencing your relationship. Now, the next two cards are Nurture and New Love. Again, if you see, there are two cards which have the three energies, you know, and three conveys celebration. So the celebration is, I feel that there will be a lot of people, you know, a lot of you who are watching this video may be offered a love offer from their potential partners and people who are completely new into your lives, you know. There is a possibility of new love affair happening, a new relationship happening within these 48 hours. Nurture. Now, first message is that nurture yourself. Nurture your relationship with the divine and Mother Gaia. Nurture your divine feminine energies. Nurture your relationship with your men. You know, and I see expanded heart chakras, throat chakras, and solar plexus. That's amazing, guys. Now, this card is signifying a potential relationship which is going to happen. So expect love offers being made through emails, chats, or maybe expect a drunk call out of nowhere, you know, a 3 a.m. call where this guy is pouring his heart out to you. So expect that, because this is that kind of energies. I see three cherubs here. So some of you are expecting their first or the second child, you know, in their life. So congratulations. The next two cards are Awaiting Results and Forgiving and Learning. So this is a seventh number card, you know, and I see divine feminine, divine masculine, and the divine in between, and you are awaiting results. So some of you are going to get your prayers answered within these 48 hours. You can see this, you have already planted the seed and the tree is almost a full grown tree now, and your heart. So I see a lot of telepathic communication happening between you and your men, or between your women. You know, either ways, irrespective of gender. And I also see, again, the sun energy here. So that is the balanced yang energies. The masculine is absolutely balanced, grounded, and open for love offers, committed relationships, and weddings. So congratulations. Now, so we had moon energy and the sun energy. So this is yin and yang. The last card is forgiving and learning. And I see one pair of higher selves here, you know, your higher self and your guy's higher self. Both these higher selves are trying to inspire and encourage both of you to release what is serving you no longer in any way. And secondly, both of you are being inspired and guided to do more grounding practices, to both of you to bring that groundedness into your relationship. I see expanded solar plexus chakra. So both of you feel now more self-empowered, more powerful. Your power lies within you. That's the message of this card. Thank you so much for watching. All my love to you.